My name is Grace. Today I'm going to read about a story. The story name is Frog. Splash! A frog dived into a pond. It swam fast, kicking out its strong back legs. Whoosh! On land, frogs use their legs to hop around. They jump from spot to spot. All frogs need water to stay alive. They don't drink it. It creeps in through their slimy skin. Each week, they change their skin. They wiggle and jiggle out of the old one. Underneath, there's a new one, all slimy and wet. Frogs live all over the world. There are frogs in desert living under the sand. They only come out when it rains. There are frogs in rainforest, climbing trees, climbing on their with their sticky feet, then glide down to the ground. All frogs eat bugs, some leap up to touch them. Some use their sticky tongue, a fly buzz past. The frog flicks out its tongue and spans it out up. Frogs came in lots of season. The smallest frog is as tiny as a raindrop. The largest frog is as big as a cat. Some animals eat frogs, but frogs have sticks on to get away. This snake is attacking a tomato frog. The frog makes a sticky white goo. It tasted horrible. The snake slithers away hissing. This frog seems a bird coming. It blows up bigger and bigger. The bird is too scared to eat and flows away. Dogs only like living frogs. So this frog pretends to be dead. The frog waits. The dog runs off. The dog hops away. Once a year, many frogs go on a long journey. They hop back into the pond they were born. At last, they arrive. Croak, 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 croak. The male frog sang to the female. Some frogs sing very loudly. Cricket, croak, croak, croak. You can hear them for miles around. Green trees frog should like loud bells. Ding dong ding. Some frog make a tiny sound. Other sound like dogs. Three or even frogs that should like people snoring. After singing, the middle and female frogs get into pairs. Then the female lays egg in the water. Huh? Female is laying the eggs. That's a little bit. Of course, female is laying the egg. I understand it is male. At first, the legs are tiny dots. Soon they hatch into running black bodies called tadpoles. The tadpoles were very, very hungry. They eat all the plants they can find. Then they stretch to change. Some of them is very tiny and some of them is very big. First, they grow back leg. Then they grow front leg. Their long tail shrink. When only they have back legs, I think they will be very uncomfortable. No, they are little frogs called frog legs. They hop and leap and splash in the pond. In a few weeks, they leave the pond. One day, they will come back and have frog legs of their own. Froggy facts. Some frogs go to sleep in winter. They freeze at their hearts stop beating. In spring, they leap back to life and hop outside. Just a little bit. Yes, today I read frogs. It was fun. Then bye. I will read more good stories.
Yes, today I have written a story about frogs. It was fun then, bye!